The 2D drawing space is where you can create 2D drawings or technical drawings for your projects. To add a new drawing, select a 3D body. Then, select Create Drawing, either from the Adaptive menu or the Project sidebar. To continue, select Next. In the Drawing Preferences dialog, enter a drawing title and choose your preferred settings for orientation, sheet size, view to sheet scale, and views. Turning on the Include Four Views option automatically adds the front, left, top, and isometric views for the selected body. By default, the front view is the base view, while the other views are the projection views. To generate the drawing sheet, select Continue. To adjust the drawing details according to your preferences, go to Properties and then choose your preferred sheet, dimension, and line width settings. You can also double-click or double-tap on a drawing to select it, and drag the arrows or center point to move it anywhere in the drawing sheet. When a drawing is selected, a scale dimension label and a badge for hidden lines automatically appear. You can select the scale dimension label to directly choose a view scale, and select the hidden lines badge to show or hide hidden lines of your drawing.